Hello, it's happy mail time. I got a big surprise because Beate sent me a huge parcel and she won a prize and I did not expect anything back. And she's so nice. She sent me a lot and this is my letter. So I'll open it after the video. And then she wrapped it into some tissue paper, and this is good for dyeing other papers. Look at this, look at this amount of ephemera and pieces, and it's unbelievable. Beate is the shabby chic queen from Germany, and as you can see at her channel, she makes wonderful things. Oh, look at this, how pretty this is, and wrapped, it's original, and wow, lovely paper. Look at this, wow, it's shiny, holographic. So much. I did not expect anything. She's so generous. Look at this. Oh, and this is good cardboard paper. Wow. Oh, it's for my steampunk journals. Look at this one. Marvelous. Fantastic. Wow, and it's expensive paper. Magic paper. I never have seen this magic paper. And it's steampunk style. I can see some gears. Can you see it? Wow. So I have to read how to use it. Ah, I see. Okay, thank you so much, Beate. I did not expect anything, really. Because for me, it's very funny to... Oh, look at this wonderful flower. Lovely paper. Oh no, don't rip it. But it stays. And this glues. Oh, wow. Oh. Yeah, she is shabby chic queen. Wow, look at this. It's a pouch. It's a pouch. Wow, incredible. It's a pouch. Haha. CC. This is a fabric. And some wonderful trims. It's a pouch. Look at this. It has four little pockets. Look at this. Let's take it out. It's so wonderful. So pretty, look at this. Incredible. Shabby chic queen. What I say? Wonderful, thank you. I'll keep it forever. But this is not everything, because there is more and more and more. Look at this. An envelope, and it's like plastic, I think so. It's very stiff paper. A wonderful trim. The flower. And it's so pretty, so pretty. Oh, and it's loaded. Oh, stamps. Look at the stamps. They are new. Never used. How can you do this? Wow. Oh. Even Giacomo is happy. Oh, look at these ones. Tiny ones. So pretty. Foamies. Foamies. And foamies. I have to read. I don't know this. Beate, you have so pretty, wonderful things, but this is new. I never expected. Wow, this is expensive and precious. So, put it back in this now, this wonderful envelope. I have to be careful. This I'll keep it forever, and I will use them very often, be sure. There is a pouch, a little pouch, a zipper pouch. Oh, this is pretty, look at this. I planned a video how to do such. Oh, there are flowers in it. I thought it's empty. Oh, so pretty ones, glittery. Thank you so much. It's French, a French pouch. Isn't that beautiful? So many things. Oh, what have you done? This is La Blanche stamps. You never used them? It's incredible. I love them. Those are La Blanche stamps. Incredible. Look at this. Tiny flowers. Wonderful. Thank you so much, Beate. But this is not all. There's more. Some wonderful napkins. One for the fall. And they will make pretty covers. Oh, look at this. Olives. Wonderful. Thank you so much. And, oh. No, this is not possible. This is the... These are the die cuts for the stamps. What have you done? That is too much. Wow, look at this. Can you see this? The dies and the stamps. Wow, wow. Oh, how wonderful. And this is a book. Tell from your life. An album. To memorize. This is lovely. I can write down a little bit from my life for my inherits. Thank you. It's a wonderful book. I use it. And this is, wow, this is so crazy. Thank you, Beate. Such an amount, and this and stamps. This. Amazing. Incredible. So, thank you so much. So, I have to calm down again. I'm very grateful and happy. Happy mails make really happy. And you will see what I'm going to do with them soon. Thank you for watching, and thank you, Beate, and have a wonderful weekend. Bye-bye.